thank you for your time, Randy.
Thank you also, MJ.
So, it's that time of the year again. You're very busy.
I know. Parang Pasko, di ba?
Oo. We've been seeing again the lavender. Tama ba yung ano ko? Color?
Yeah, it's lavender mauve na parang amethyst. Na parang hinalo-halo. Sabi ko, napakahirap na itong kulay i-achieve na ito for Lucy.
And in a Filipiniana at that.
Yes, and we have to do like organic dyeing. We have to really study how to achieve the color because I don't naman usually just buy fabrics and then use the fabric because I do my own fabric.
Yes.
Ako kasi ang gumagawa. Because I work with a lot of Filipino artisans. And that's one thing I'm very proud about. I guess being a Filipino designer, no?
Yes. Na
you get to work with a very talented, skilled Filipino artisans. Sila yung mga unsung heroes.
Oo. Actually, para sa knowledge lang ng iba, how important is State of the Nation, not just as an occasion where we hear the message of the president, but also for the Filipino fashion designers and Filipino artisans?
Yes, it is very important. As I've said, you get to work with only the best Filipino artisans kasi sila yung... Of course, ang creativity namin kasi is with design and how to execute it or how to construct the clothes. So, most of the time, we just instruct. But, yung mga Filipino artisans natin are just so skilled but very raw. Kasi they don't work in like very high-tech work areas. Hindi ganon. Yung iba sa kanila, mga nakatira sila lahat sa mga Bulacan, sa mga ibang probinsya, sa Laguna, or sa Aklan. So, we gather all of these people to work for like one dress.
Mm-hmm.
So you can just imagine the technique that a Filipino designer would put it just in just one dress by using all these elements and put them together. But nandoon yung you have to have restraint, of course, at the end of the day because this is not a festival. This is not a fashion show.
Uh-oh.
This is a showcase of something Filipino, but it has to be very elegant. Because it's syempre in reverence to our nation and to the president who's attending the event.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, sabi ko nga, I guess, and the message that we will hear in the SONA, yun naman talaga yung pinaka-importante.
That's true. So, can we run down lang yun ang yung mga suki mo every year?
Sila
Senator Nancy Binay. Yes. We are seeing a beautiful Filipiniana creation.
Yeah, she's just wearing a natural embroidered team niya. Kasi I think this is going to be her last 6 years already. So, we really just thought of doing something very elegant for her, very simple. Lucy is wearing also piña. Most of them are wearing piña, but I manipulated it already with different techniques. Mm-hmm. So we did a calado, we did a flat embroidery, we did a little emboss. Leaves that we can be very proud of because, for one thing, ito yung nakagisna na naming mga designers. Mm-hmm. So we've been using this a lot already for years. And it's really just so beautiful. It's beautiful. It's handmade. Gawa ng mga artisans natin.
Ilang hours ulit paano gawin at isang dress nito?
Ang matagal. The process is actually, the process takes quite a while.
Months.
Could be months. Depende doon sa amount. Kasi yung specialization ko is embroidery.
Yes.
I just don't do it with fabric. Yung okay, itong pinya, gagawin ko na yung lalagyan ko pa yon ng mga nakapatong na burda. Kasi doon na nga papasok yung, kasi I love working with artisans.
Yes.
So, and also, aside from that, we're also helping them. Kasi we have to give them jobs also. And by making them participate, makes it more Filipino pa in that sense.
Mm-hmm.
Because, di ba, you involve people who also appreciates doing Filipino clothes for both men and women.
Yes, and not only that, because in the global fashion scene, everyone's talking about sustainable fashion, etc. But exactly. Off the bat, Filipino fashion is sustainable to begin with.
Oh,
how sustainable is
for so many years it has been one sustainable ano industry, because nga ang maganda kasi, you know, ang Filipino, we're so the ingenuity of I guess Filipino design is that we can work from scratch, diba? So everything can be recycled. It could be from a recycled barong, it mm-hmm. could be from a recycled dress, and then everything is natural, even like the dyeing process is natural, diba?
Organic. Lahat na lang hinahanap sa ano, diba?
Exactly. And that's what Filipino design is all about. A Filipino dress is very organic for me, and that what makes it beautiful and
yes.
something that we can be very proud of to the rest of the world. At hindi siya palamuti kasi ang kasuotan ng isang Pilipino ay nagpapakita kung ano nasa laman ng kanyang puso bilang Pilipino, at ang kanyang pagpapahayag ng kanyang kalooban, ng kanyang respeto sa kanyang bansa.